I'm James Mooney in Egg Harbor City for a battle between undefeated teams as Delsea takes on Cedar Creek in the South Group 3 title game. The Crusaders look to win their 15th sectional title. The Pirates are looking to bring home their third sectional crown. Cedar Creek recovers a fumble on the opening drive and gets right to work. JC Landesini looks to the air and finds Zach Ricci for the touchdown. It's a 6-yard hookup from Landesini to Ricci, and the Pirates lead 6-0. The ensuing kickoff goes to Dom Teddy for the Crusaders. He finds a crease, breaks a tackle, and he is loose. The sophomore is taken down just outside the 15. Creek is flagged for a penalty on the play, and it's first and goal Crusaders. One play later, Zach Maxwell rolls off the play fake and finds Tyson Derenberger for 6. The quick response from the Crusaders gives Delsea a 7-6 lead after 1. Second quarter, Pirates on the move. Landesini zips it to JoJo Bermudez. He slips a tackle and walks in for the touchdown. The 22-yard strike to the Cincinnati commit gives Cedar Creek a 12-7 lead. Delsea goes right down the field and is knocking on the door. They feed Jared Shoppy up the middle, and he powers in for 6. It's a 7-yard rush for the senior, who is back in the lineup after missing time due to injury. Delsea is back in front 13-12. Pirates with a chance for points before halftime. Landesini looks right and finds Ricci for the touchdown. Landesini and Ricci link up again through the air. Cedar Creek leads 18-13 at the break. Third quarter, Cedar Creek is back in the red zone. Landesini keeps on the play fake and floats it to Kevin Dougherty in the end zone. It's a 4-yard touchdown for the senior, the 4th of the day for Landesini. And Creek leads 24-13 after 3. Fourth quarter, Delsea looking to keep pace. There is trouble on the toss, and Dougherty brings down Maxwell for a big loss. The Cedar Creek defense clamps down in the second half, and Delsea is forced to punt. Pirates with the football after the punt. Landesini hits Bermudez on a screen, and the future Bearcat goes to work in the open field. He gets it up the far sideline, and he is gone for a 75-yard touchdown to ice this one as Cedar Creek wins the South Group 3 title. 30-13 is your final. Creek completes an incredible turnaround, going 3-5 a year ago, and now they are 12-0 and win the third sectional title in school history. JoJo Bermudez scores a pair of touchdowns to lead the way for the Pirates.
It means everything, and you know, I said a couple weeks ago, I always touch upon last year and where we were at, you know, and to see the turnaround that we made to be 12-0 now, and you know, be the first team in school history to be 12-0 and do all those things. It's a credit to the kids and my assistant coaches. They've done a great job. You know, we got to work in the off season. They did a great job, and now it's come to fruition now.
We knew what we had to do this year. I mean, last year we had a bad year. We knew this year following up, we had a lot of seniors, so we knew what we had to do this year to get the win.
Congratulations to Cedar Creek, 2021 South Group 3 champions. From Egg Harbor City, I'm James Mooney, JerseySportsZone.com.